Periodontal disease is an inflammatory process caused by bacteria that end up leading to the destruction of bone and gum tissue. The really interesting thing about periodontal disease in the early stages is it doesn't really cause a lot of symptoms, and that's really what patients get a little confused with, that they may not see the benefits of it, but when it gets to the later stages, that's when you start to develop pain. In the later stages, it involves bone loss, gum loss. You end up with red and swollen, inflamed gums. The initial therapy for periodontal disease we start out with is scaling and root planing. We can't cure it, we can only stabilize it. And we make sure that you're really comfortable before you have that. Some patients require to be anesthetized beforehand, and we make sure that happens if it's a painful process or if you're anxious about it.